I believe it was started by lightning. Here in Good Springs, we talked to some of the residents throughout the day, and they were out at 4 in the morning watching the lightning storm. So we had quite a bit of lightning in this area last night. We've had quite an active fire season. We've seen especially some of these bigger fires like the one behind us, and also a few weeks ago with the Mahogany Fire. The conditions are very, very dry, and we're seeing that any kind of ignition is really starting fires, and they're getting quite big. So we're urging people to be extra cautious when they're out in the wildland areas recreating.
Before sunset, a helicopter arrived to map the fire and gave crews a better idea of what exactly they're up against. Tonight, we know several strike teams from Utah have already arrived to help contain that blaze. Now, turning over to meteorologist Sam Argier, you're tracking the fire conditions. Sam, a lot of people have been smelling smoke tonight throughout the valley.
Yeah, they really have. And that wind flow coming in from the west, Jacqueline, has been pushing that smoke into the Las Vegas Valley. Here with sunset tonight, you can see that smoke coming off the Cottonwood Fire. This is from the StratCam. And I want to show you the map, show you the lay of the land. The fire is burning near Mount Potosi, near Good Springs. So that is southwest of the Las Vegas Valley. And with that wind coming in from the west southwest, again, that's what's bringing that haze and also that smoke smell, especially for areas like Mountain's Edge, Rhodes Ranch, towards Southern Highlands, Enterprise, even areas of Henderson smelling that smoke tonight. We were actually tracking wind coming in from the southwest during our 4 to 7 p.m. newscasts earlier this evening. Now, as far as air quality goes, you smell smoke, you immediately start thinking, okay, what is the air quality like? In the moderate to good category, the county has not issued any air quality advisories at this point because of smoke, but that could change into tomorrow. I want to show you the wind speeds as we go into tonight and for tomorrow. That wind will continue to come in out of the southwest overnight tonight. And then tomorrow, the wind's going to be a little erratic, coming from all directions because we are looking at some more thunderstorms popping up tomorrow. So that could be a challenge for firefighters. Even tomorrow afternoon, some gusts up around 20 to 30, which can make putting that fire out very difficult. So something that firefighters will be contending with, more wind and, of course, the dry conditions. And because of those conditions, the red flag warning is up for all of Southern Nevada.